I would stay in the street.
Yeah.
Go. Watch for cars backing out. Trump, 2020, yes! I don't know if they're open. I hope they are. Thank you. God, who was that squeaking?
That's your wife. What's going on?
I had those things clean this morning. Now mine are squeaking. Shouldn't have cleaned them.
We sprayed oil on them.
I cleaned mine with alcohol this morning. Let's go out here. Well, I guess you can't.
You get to go up to there, that's it. Wouldn't mind staying here one night, just for the hell of it. You can buy these.
You can buy them?
Mm-hmm. They're like 400 square feet.
Waiting on you.
Well, I'm waiting on the car.
Well, if you'd have went, you could have gone.
Yeah.
We're a gang.
Any in the first building?
Yeah.
you haven't learned how to relax and take your time and then just enjoy.
Yeah, but I don't even have any.
Do you want to go over?
We could if we're on.
Okay, right. $2.
We go over. When does it leave?
Probably it's 11:22, so I'm assuming in 8 minutes.
Yeah, if y'all want to go over, we can go over. We can ride up towards the.
We just need to make sure we come back on time. We have 5:30 anniversary dinner reservations.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's your anniversary?
Mr. P.
Happy anniversary.
Do y'all go to Mr. P's much?
This will be her first.
Oh, man.
First time. My
That's
girlfriend.
One of our favorites.
Yeah, she says the same thing.
It's always a special occasion.
For us.
We go there on anniversaries right. And stuff.
Hey, film it for a jumper.
For a jumper?
Yeah, you know, when they get the ferry and they try to jump on it with their car.
Well, why don't you give us an example? Why don't you be the last guy on and jump the ramp?
Well, last time we came across here, there was an alligator.
Cool.
They all died.
I swear.
They're still there. Now this might be the young boat. There's three or four people.
You're the young guy. You're the youngest guy I've seen working on it.
Steve always asks the other guys how they got their job.
You love right there. Haven't hired anybody permanent in over a year now.
I don't doubt it. Yeah.
There's been budget cuts and hiring freezes.
It looks like it'd be a great job after you retire. An after retirement job. We're gonna go left, right. We'll go down and look at the boat launch.
To the right.
To the right. We can go watch the big boat. Of course. They just know I'm coming. It's actually a safety feature. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I know it. They're all leaving me. Thank you. y'all don't know how to retire.
No, see, I'm a biker from the past.
You got places to go.
I just cruise, man.
I'm
cruise. I soak it all in.
I'm a retired biker, so I just
soak it in. Of course, you know, I need to go slow so people have a better chance of seeing,
recognizing
me. So I can get my ego. And you know what? Not one single person recognized me. That's a bunch of junk.
You were going too
fast. It's been real bad lately, but the storm didn't do much of that.
Yeah.
Me and my son used to fish over there all the time.